What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Got kind of an interesting video for you today. Now, I'm going to have someone else filming me, and they're not really, they don't really know what they're doing with video, so who knows how it's going to go. But regardless, we're not even on Earth anymore. I'm off planet. I'm in this place called Batuu. It's the Black Spire Outpost. I got word of this place called the Savvy's Workshop. Technically it's junk, but for the most part it's ancient relics used to forge lightsabers. So I have come here to Black Spire Outpost to do that very thing. Now, it's a very secretive place, it's very hidden, and again, it just looks like junk, just in case stormtroopers kind of mosey on in to kind of check things out. Kylo Ren's somewhere around here too. It's kind of turmoil all over the planet. But I can't show you the outside of it because it's so secretive. But once we get inside and we start building it, I'll show you the process. And from there, I hope you enjoy.
Well then, welcome to our workshop. Please have a look around. I know to some of you this might seem like a lot of old junk. But let me assure you, some of it is new junk. But to all of us here, this is everything. Now, everyone's met my friends around the room already, yes? Yeah. I should have two right here and three more right here. Very good. You may call me Kembe. We humbly call ourselves here the Gatherers. We search the galaxy for ancient relics. We search the forgotten places, abandoned outposts, battle-ravaged planets, and what we do find when we're out there, well, we bring it here. So we're someone like, I don't know, let's say maybe one of those stormtroopers, right? Wanders in, looks around, and sees useless clutter. Well, those of us who know will look around and see priceless history. And of course, preserving our past here may very well be the key to ensuring our future. Now, I take it everyone here is sort of the legend of Luke Skywalker, yes? We hear there's a new Jedi. Does anyone know her name?
Rey.
What she is leading is the spark of hope that all of us here have been waiting for. Which is exactly why all of you are with us here today. To look ahead. To help us forge a new future. And of course, to build this. A lightsaber. Wielded by some of our greatest heroes. And our darkest enemies. It is elegant. Enigmatic. To build a lightsaber is truly an art. Now, the lightsaber is a reflection of its builder, with the force flowing between them. And today, each and every one of you will get to experience that very same connection. But, enough of all this. Let's begin, shall we? We will start with perhaps the most important element of the lightsaber, the Kyber crystal, able to focus the energy of the force, to magnify. Some say that the Kyber crystal is the very heart of the lightsaber itself. The color of your crystal will, of course, determine the color of your blade. And you may know some of these from some of the greatest Jedi heroes in history. Luke, wielded by the great master Obi-Wan Kenobi, his apprentice Anakin Skywalker, and now Sobeyan Rey. Green, Qui-Gon Jinn. Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, and Luke Skywalker. Violet, rare and beautiful, like the lightsaber wielded by Mace Windu. Red, it has been called the color of power. It is the crystal of Darth Maul, Asajj Ventress, Darth Vader, and Kylo Ren. But these are all stories from the past. And we're here for all of you, our future. So builders, indulge me. Close your eyes. Picture your crystal in your mind. Which of these colors calls to you? Which of these colors is yours? Mentally choose your Kyber crystal. But remember, however, that it is equally likely already chosen you. Builders. Excellent. We've all chosen our crystals. If you haven't done so already, please take your kyber crystal and place them on that small square green crystal holder in front of you. Would you? They haven't quite been saved by the
congregation just yet.
Now then, this brings us to our build. We're going to begin by building our build, our foundation, our center of control. We'll target future fingers and we'll be the center grid. Inside of these boxes are all of the unique parts and pieces that you have selected to help you build your very own lightsaber. Before we begin, let's have a little bit of a closer look first. Now when you start, you're going to start all the way on your left, where you'll select that chest. You'll jump all the way over to row 5, where you have two matching sets of activation plates to choose from. Rows 1 and 2 have 4 grips. Row 3 has 2 emitters, and row 4, 2 pommel caps. Now, building a lightsaber is, of course, a very personal journey. However, should you require any assistance at all, the gatherer is another here to help. Well then, let's spin.
Looks good so far.
So we already built it for a year.
Ah.
Things to do that with. I don't know how much those are.
You are speedy.
Well, I've had that exact build in my head since this place opened up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With many parts, you began yours with the they are joined, much more they will become. It is time.
Huh. Look at that. It's Master Yoda. He's right. It is indeed time. The bond between Saber and Builder is about to be forged. In just a moment, Builders, I will have everyone step forward. We'll all place our hands on our hilts, and together, on my signal, we will activate. Builders, everyone ready?
Yes.
Come forward. And yes, place your hands on your hilts. I'll make sure I have it. Okay, this looks pretty good. Well then, activate!
Oh, that is cool.
Builders, raise your lightsabers. You have built a lightsaber. Like the Jedi and the Sith before you. And like them too, you all have the power to change the galaxy. Remember, Billis, it only takes a spark. Billis, please, deactivate your lights.
Complete your lightsaber is. Choose your path it cannot, but light your way it can. May the Force be with you.
Thank you. Thank you, Master Yoda. Well, Builders, you all hold in your hands remarkable power. And remarkable power should not be dropped on the ground. In just a moment, you will all be dismissed to receive your very own signature sheet. This does mean, however, that your journey is just beginning. Time to make your mark on the galaxy. Remember, you were always extraordinary and as unique as the lightsabers you built here today. And who knows? Perhaps next time we'll all be telling you your story. Builders, raise your sabers and activate! First travelers, are we all good to go?
Amazing. You know, I've planned that exact lightsaber for almost a year now. I think this has been open for like a year and a half. I've actually planned it. We're at Disney, Walt Disney World, down at Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. The exact lightsaber that you saw is the one I've had built in my head since the day this place opened up. I've watched more videos. It was about $20 more than I anticipated. It was originally $200. Now it's $220. Is it worth it? Yes, the experience is amazing. And you know, from the videos I've seen online, it really all depends on who's hosting it. And I gotta say, the individual hosting, my experience, numero uno. I couldn't have asked for a better cast member. Guys, thank you so much for taking this journey with me. I hope you enjoyed it. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up or thumbs down. Feedback is all positive to me, but I would appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button. And until next time, I hope you guys are doing well. Take care. And bye-bye.